All right, so apparently there's a percentage on most of our weather apps, not mine. I tried to find it. But do we know what it actually means?
Right, and so on today's Weather Talk segment here, we're gonna reinvent the wheel a little bit. Okay. So let me ask you an honest question. When you guys look at the 7-day forecast, what's the first thing you look at?
If there's a sun.
The little symbol, right.
Yeah.
The sun.
You look at the little symbol, sunny, cloudy, rainy, whatever. Right. What I want you to pay attention to are those little numbers that are underneath the icon.
I need
an
example.
Can we make them bigger?
I know. Tom, so we need glasses, we need a magnifying glass, something. Can you show us what you're even talking
about? Yes, I will show you. But first, I'm going to give you an example of what I mean. We're talking about the percentage chance of precipitation. And I'm going to use a 30% chance for rain as an example here. So what does it really mean when we say a 30% chance for precipitation? It means there's a 30% probability that any one location in the viewing area will get rain. So if your house, which it is one location in our viewing area, it means you have a 30% chance for rain in that spot. It does not mean that 30% of the entire area will get rain. A lot of people think that, but that's not what it means. But you gotta take the positive spin on that when you look at the little numbers underneath. If we have a 30% chance for rain, it also means there's a 70% chance that it won't rain. So even if you see a thunderstorm symbol on there and there's a 30% pop underneath it, you have a 70% chance of not seeing that weather. Look at it that way. And again, I want you to pay attention to the numbers under the icon on the 7-day forecast that Tom is about to show you. And of course, I picked a day when there's no rain in the forecast for the next 7 days.